Good afternoon, you too. I hope everybody's doing well and is healthy. Today, we're going to discuss this app called Acorns. You heard of it. It's not a scam website. I know that for sure. When I started with Acorns, probably a year and a half, 2 years ago, I was wondering, like, what if I start investing with Acorns and they just take my money and leave? So I did the next smartest thing. I risked just $1. Everybody got $1. Come on, now everybody who ain't got $1, send me a message and I'm gonna let you have the $1 that you need after you sign up to Acorns and deposit $1. $1. And you're gonna start investing. You're gonna start accumulating money, and they're gonna do it for you. That's the best part about it. You don't gotta do nothing but put the money in. Soon as you invest that $1, Acorns is gonna give us money. He's gonna give us each $5. So we already made a profit. We're already in the profit. I wanna be in the profit for the rest of my life. I don't know about everybody else, but this working, my body just, you know, ain't gonna be doing it till I'm 100 years old. I wanna be on the beach. I wanna sip a margarita. I wanna be on a lawn chair in front of the ocean, fishing. I wanna be casting my line and trying to catch a shark. So I can do it with the money I got saved up, but I wanna do it and still be earning passive income. I'm gonna show y'all my Acorns account. It's real deal, and anyone can do it. You just put the money in, and he starts buying stocks for us. I logged into my Acorns account. You can see. That's what it looks like logging in. It's solid green. I put in my PIN, and now I'll be in my account in just another minute. Hold on, because I usually log into my account from my iPhone, but because I'm making this video, I gotta log in using my iPad. Alright, I'm in. Here, I'm gonna show y'all the amount of money I've already got in my account. I'm going to show y'all the amount of money I've withdrawn, the amount of dividends. Now, that's what I like. I like them dividends. He got the minimum membership that costs $1 every month. And that's, you know, that's just $1 you're going to keep taking from your linked account. You need to link a bank. And trust me, don't link a bank with $50,000 in it, you know. Especially if what I'm telling you isn't convincing you and you still believe that you might be robbed online. So what I do, I usually just link the minimum bank account I have that has $100 in it. And you can do it with an account that has $2 in it, $1 in it, just till you build trust. And that's what it's all about, that trust. And they trust it. They are trustworthy. I'll tell you another reason why. You see the commercials they make at the football games? You see the commercial he makes on TV? Ain't no scammer advertising us a non-legit program using real funds, because they're not gonna accept it. We got the gods that are looking out for us. They're making sure we're not getting ripped off, because they would be getting ripped off too. And you gotta believe it. He's advertising in the Super Bowl, and he's advertising on NBC, and he's advertising on local channels. He ain't no crook. He doing something right. So let's go on my account. Here, look. I'm going to show y'all. There it is. You see it? That's my balance right here. I click on it. You see that? I got almost $3,000 in my account. Let me show you some more things about my account. I want to try to hit that click, subscribe, and join. I need y'all to join. He's always running these programs where he's paying us $30 to to refer a new investor. He's paying us $500 to refer five people. He's got these programs going on. That's the beauty of him, that he's also investing in us. See, we're going to bring money to the acorns, and it's a little acorn. It's about that big. See, an acorn. But what we're doing, we're planting that acorn. And then, you know, acorns grow. You see oak trees and things like that tall. They're huge. An acorn tree gonna grow. But it's gonna require money. And as long as you start putting money in it, it's gonna get bigger and bigger and bigger. He's got the feature about the roundups. Me personally, I shut that off. I tried it. I did it because I wanted to know, is he taking the money from the credit cards? That's what I wanted him to do. Because credit cards give you cash back, and the more you spend, and he's rounding it up, so it's gonna be more money cash back to me. But he wasn't doing that. He was going to my bank account, and he was rounding up the spending and taking the difference from my bank account. I didn't like that, so I stopped the manual roundups. You can try it. I like just putting in a round amount of money, like $1,000, and then I let him do the work. He starts choosing the companies, and he's got the big companies, you know, Tesla, and then he's got the other companies, AT&T, T-Mobile, Amazon, you know, all these big companies that ain't going nowhere. And then he's got the companies that pay him dividends, that he pays us them dividends a fraction of. All right, I'm showing you now the recent activity. This is what I've done so far with him. You can see there. You can see the amount of dividends I've been paid. And believe me, if you put any amount over $100, I think the $1 a month fee, you ain't even gonna recognize that anymore, because he's gonna be giving it to you in dividends. See, that's what I figured out. How much money do I need to have in my account where I'm at least withdrawing a meal? I want a meal out of this account every day. My meal is $10. That includes a Big Mac, a pop, some fries, and a snack. That's what I'm trying to do. I'm using my acorns to replace the bridge card I used to have from the federal government. Y'all probably got that bridge card in your pockets right now, and it's a generous plan. It's $200 a month. I like it. I liked it. It used to maintain my weight. I didn't used to gain weight. But because I'm earning money and I'm investing money, I'm going to be rich. That's guaranteed. And I'm going to be making videos later of me making $100,000 plus a year. So you can see the dividends he's been paying me, the referrals, and how much I already withdrew, and how much my account has. I've invested $3,829.37. I've withdrawn $1,300 of it. Okay, you guys remember I showed you I got almost $3,000 balance. So he's giving me already $500. My investment is already started. It's already been growing. It's already like right here. $500 more. Yeah. $2,500 to $3,000. I'm ready to put another $2,000 in this account right now. Honestly, I'm not even joking. I'm going to do it. You know, and this is going to be my passive income. This is going to be what's paying me to sit on the beach and go sip margaritas and watch the hula dancers. I'm going to do all that in life. I got to do it. So here, I show you the dividends. Look at the dividend. See the dividend? That dividend? Almost $7. See the other dividends last month? He's going to charge you $1 to do this, but he's going to be letting you get it back. That's the mentality. He needs money to buy more shares. And he's limited also. I'm sure he's limited. I'm sure even if he's got $1 billion, he's limited. And now he just, you know, wants to be the kind person that's handling the money for everybody else and making them millionaires and making of them people that are happy, because money makes me happy. It makes everybody happy when I have money. So he also got jobs where you can do things. It's not just investing. You can see, I show you, I did some jobs where he has them available for us in the app. And some of them, they pay 10 bucks. Look at that, $10. That $10 in found money. I think this one, Square Online Store, I think all he had me do was just go sign up for a free account. So I went signed up for this $10 account, a free account, and he gave me $10. See, now I didn't have $10 until I met him. Now I got $10. And now y'all doing the same thing. Y'all meeting me. And I'm gonna help y'all make money. That's what I wanna do. You make money, I make money, we make money, everybody making money. That's what we gotta do. We can't take our good sense to McDonald's and tell them, hey Ronald, let me get a Big Mac because I got this mustache. He's gonna tell me, well, I got a mustache too. Can I have a Big Mac? I'm gonna tell him, yeah, man, here, I'm buying you a Big Mac. But the other way around, he's not gonna give me no Big Mac. I tell you that right now. Because I walk in and I said, this hat is one of those Pumas. He ain't gonna give me no Big Mac. I gotta take money out and I gotta pay for my Big Mac. So I do iTunes purchases for my customer. And before I met Acorn, I was figuring out who would pay me to do these purchases. Finally, I found Acorns, and he pays me some of a percentage of every time I purchase iTunes ringtones, because I purchase iTunes ringtones for my customer, and now he pays me when I purchase iTunes ringtones. Look, you see all those 3 cents? All those 3 cents? There they are. And it's not only one or two. I do like 16 of them at a time, and he pays me a percentage when I spend the money. And this is on top of the credit card I use. So now I'm getting 3 cents here. I'm getting 3 cents on my dollar from the credit card company. I'm collecting 6 cents every time I spend a dollar. In Michigan, tax is 6 cents on every dollar. So me right now, I'm tax free. Every time I spend a dollar with Acorns at the iTunes store, I'm tax free. I don't pay nobody. Let me show you some more. Yeah, look at the dividends. I love them dividends. Look at them dividends. Look at them dividends. All year long, just paying and paying and paying. Look at them dividends. Look at them dividends. Let me see what else he's been doing in my accounts. Found money. Grubhub. You guys know Grubhub. I order food. He brings me food to my truck. Grubhub. Look at all these 50 cents. Look, this is money that I was going to spend anyway. I might as well collect. Look, some more found money. Them iTunes. I've been telling y'all, iTunes. Look at all these iTunes purchases. Dividend. I keep collecting these dividends. That's why my account is up $500. He's generous. These companies are in it to be alive, to take care of their family. We don't want to be always working. That takes a toll on our body. You can see I got a withdrawal. I got a $45 withdrawal here. You guys scared about a dollar investment? Look at my one-time investment. You see that? Look at that. One-time investment, $1,000. That makes me a G. Right away, I'm a G. You know, G, that letter in the alphabet that represents 1,000,000. Oops, I made myself a 10,000 there. But anyway, I'm gonna be there before sometime soon. Y'all just keep clicking the subscribe and the like button and the referral link that I'm gonna be adding at the end of this video. And you can see I did more withdrawals, see? Y'all remember, I get my foot out of this account. Look at that, 15, 16. Dividend, dividend, withdrawal, withdrawal, dividend. You know, I eat from this, real food. And I gotta take a sip of this right now, hold on. Oh yeah, more dividends, I like dividends. Ooh, wait, the dividends add up. Found money, y'all. Got me some found money. Look, more found money. Withdrawal, withdrawal, withdrawal. Look, found money. Withdrawal, 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 withdrawal. Before that COVID, I had 3 G's in this account, 3,000. And I tell y'all, it went down during that COVID pandemic that we still in right now. It went down. It went down to 1500. I think I lost half my account. I can show y'all too in the graph. Let me show y'all. But I'm still that G. I'm still G plus. I didn't withdraw. Heck nah. That's why this is not gambling. That's why investing is not gambling. If I went to the casino, which I want to do right now, just go play them dice. I tell y'all, off subject, I get on them dice. I stay shooting them for like an hour, but that's a different video. That's when propaganda my gambling. But right now, I'm still telling y'all about my acorns here. I'm gonna show y'all the graph. I don't do recurring investing. You see that recurring is off? I don't like to do the recurring investing from my bank to acorns. I just do the math while I'm alone. I can put in $1,000 more into my acorns. I do that one time, and that's how I like to do it. I'm gonna show y'all. I'm gonna show y'all the graph of when that COVID. Here, right here. In the performance, in this one here, in the performance. You see that big hole right there? You see that? I'm gonna show you something. I think it was like 3 months ago or whatever. Right here. There it is. Nope, not November. In January. I think it was around January, March, and April. I think in March, around March and April, that COVID started hitting. Here it is. September, October, June. Here it is. Here. You can see right there. Right there. Around January, March, April, you can see how much damage it did to my account. Look, it hurt. It got me down like, oh my God. Like, I better do something, but selling and then withdrawing, that would have been the worst thing I can do. You can see I was down. I was down almost $2,000. But that's the beauty. That's what's handsome about investing. Lose the capital unless you sell it in the negative. That's when your money's gone. That's the difference between it and gambling. See, gambling, we put a wager, he deals a card, he receives a card, he deals the second card, he receives the fourth card, blackjack, and then at that moment he can flip a face card and an ace, and our bet is gone. It's done. He'll take our money. Unlike acorns investing, there's no such thing. We can go down. Our funds can be go down, but they're never gone as long as we don't sell. So now I didn't sell, my money's gone back up. I'm at where I was, what I believe I already had into the account, 3,000. And then I'm looking, you guys see it? I'm up 500 from this investment. I'm gonna show y'all next week, the week after that, and next month. Regardless, it go up or down, it's doing what it's gonna do. I'm in the investing for now until I'm 65. At 65, the federal government, he gotta take care of me with those checks about senior citizen. So, but now I gotta take care of myself. And investing is how I'm gonna take care of myself the best. Hey, I'm gonna end this video. I can talk for another 10 hours. I better not go past 20 because it's going to take too long to upload it. Thank you, everybody. I hope y'all are rich and are happy.